Well, if hard unlocks normal, then I regret wasting all this time on normal runs. That sucks. That sucks a big one. Speed Jest. I like the new Eve. How did it shoot when I was shooting it? That's new. I was reading chat because I thought it can't hit me, it's shooting. Maybe I moved and it wasn't shooting it anymore. I wasn't shooting it anymore. Oh, it was a champion. Green champions aren't the exploding ones, the dark ones. But it's because he's green. Speaking of champions, that's why we have 9 lives. For just this occasion. It's okay. They don't count against your stats unless you don't succeed the run. Eternal Heart. Is there a Tinted Rock in there? No. No, he did that. I've never seen him do anything but that. Come in here. Yeah. That sucks. I have a pill that sees the secret room right now, don't it? Admins are not Twitch employees. Twitch staff has its own badge. Admins are not employees. Oh, shit. Come on. Something needs to die. Ha ha ha! Fuck! No, I'm gonna get hit here anyway. I hate spiders. I'm afraid of them. Downright just building. That can actually be useful. It is what I think it is. It's one that makes you randomly like unicorn horn, isn't it? I'm playing with a filter on. Under the options, there's a filter which will adjust your graphics. Gotta get our Horde of Avalon back. Two range ups in a row? Bring back my Horde of Avalon. What are we at now time wise? It's gonna be like 5 minutes. Curse the blind. 8 minutes. Even better. Stacks, baby. It's just kind of surprising because it's random sounding. Judgy. Janet. I guess I'm gonna... That judge is all weird looking. Exenstar! Thank you for your subscription. I appreciate it, even though this run isn't going very well. You still like me. And that makes me happy. Or you just really want a dingle emote. That's understandable, too. I don't know what it is, but I'm taking it. Miter. Oh, baby. That's big. Fuck that. As he died, he hooks it to the left, or right, or whatever the fuck direction I was. Feet. I am the dick with kobolds. Yes. Still got a devil deal wild. Ultimate Grand Supreme. I took red heart damage on the floor and the balls. But I do have pentagram and bomb to judgy, which used to be two ways to up your devil deal chance in the old Isaac. Come here, Krampus. Nice. 11 minutes. Caves 2 or Depths 1? Caves 2. We gotta move it. Get a fucking soul heart. Please. Doesn't like me. Part of Michigan, am I from Kalamazoo? Those block tiers now. They don't shoot as far, but they block tiers. I was totally getting hit. That saved my life. Come here. Come here. Not taking devil deals in faith. Faith seems to work still in this game. Whoa, what the hell? Am I teleporting around again? No, I got real confused then. These hard mode floors are so big, we're not gonna make it in 20 minutes. Watch TV? Oh yeah, lots of TV, and I'm missing it all. My DVR is gonna be full. Fuck. I have no idea how it works exactly, to be honest with you. It's time in the room. I thought for a while that it was like, how many times you hit an enemy, but it's totally just like time in a room. Guarantee you got her by skipping devil deals. Don't take anything evil. Take faith. You can still get him with some evil stuff even, but you're trying to guarantee one. So many champions. That sucks. Guppy items aren't evil. Evil items will tell you evil up, like the matchbook. I believe matchbook was evil up. Might have been sin up. It might be sin and not evil. I don't know. Don't touch bad shit. Really, skipping devil deals will get it the majority of the time. You can still kill Krampus and take Krampus items, and you can still take those three red chests. Those are for sure. Used to invincibility frames not lasting 1/8 of a second. These floors are so big! It's not XL, I had to double check! Hard mode floors. Large and in charge. Yay. for the donation. Get to him! Man. Just wanted my... Eve knocked out. What the fuck is... Oh, the charm tears. That's alright. That's not the worst thing in the world. Bonus. Out, it's been out. There it was, bottom right. No way we can make it in time for the speed run part of it, but we can still try to finish the chest. Did anyone see which way my item room was? Because I totally missed it. I was focused on the boss. Red heart and you take a 2 red heart devil deal, for some reason it lets you take it with no penalty, as long as you have soul hearts. I don't get it. It doesn't make any sense why that's allowed, but like YOLOing that cat isn't. I do have a miter, so... at all. Can I explain the infinite boss room? How do you beat it? It's not infinite. You kill all the bosses. I think it's 30 bosses? 15 waves of 30 bosses, yeah. It's all the originals, if I'm not mistaken. I actually went and counted, but it seems to be all the original non-ending bosses. What's procking the unicorn? One of the moon signs. Signs. I don't remember which one it was. You have to make it. You have to kill the foot by 20 minutes. Because I did it just over once. 2008. Is that just a fucking book? Wow, that's weird. Damage is pretty good now. Oh, I did not expect her to stomp that bridge again. The chest. Let's go. It's a glitch where it shows his skull judge even though he's not actually there. one room boss rooms still exist. I totally should have charged it my Krampus head. But I was just so excited. Way more damage than I should on this fight. It's not even a hard fight. No double deal. Fuck. It's just a habit to hold the shot when you walk in the room. I do have a miter. I wish it would proc. Yeah, I'm using a 360 controller. Sweet buckle heart. We're gonna have to slow play this a little bit if we want to try to survive it after that terrible boss fight. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Soul heart. Need one more charge. Buttless Chub still exists! Yes! He's buttless! I finished all the challenges, James. They're all done. Alright, let's go kill this hard fight. I'll die trying. find it funny that she kills her own enemies. Makes this fight much, much easier. Rainbow Poops full heal you. Curse of the Lost. Full heal your red health and make an awesome noise and a rainbow. Shot me. Game's gonna make me work for it. I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't get around those rocks easy enough. I think I can still finish this fight. To get to the chest. Let's see if we can pull something magical out of the chest. Maybe have a chance. I'm pretty sure that rune I'm holding is like 20 seconds of invulnerability. I'm pretty sure. That's what Cobalt told me. I haven't used it yet. I'm saving it, because if it is, that's the only way we're gonna get through. That'll be the best way we'll get through either. So, I'm saving it, hoping that's what it is. This room sucked in the regular game. What miter, but we are not finding any soul hearts.
fight each other. Gold key!
Dude, I have to go buy that damn death. That sucks. I know I have a rune. Saving it for Isaac. I don't want to not have my Krampus head on. There's a direction. I didn't go, apparently. You do have to unlock the sights, yeah, it's from the Waka Waka challenge. Apparently left. Game's gonna make me earn this run. This miter is just not doing much. Always left, that's right, Eloc.
Oh boy!
Stomp all over the. Oh, there's a soul heart. Oh, joy.
Fucking RNG stomps twice. Gotta go grab the soul heart.
I have a miter. Give me one actual soul heart that wasn't miter induced. Or wasn't soul tinted rock induced. Ridiculous.
Okay.
even out of a gold chest.
Okay.
Did I miss any tinted rocks? I didn't have any bombs until those last couple rooms. Here's one. Anymore. We should be able to handle it. We don't have any defensive tools though, besides the Algiz, which I think is 20 seconds resistance, but we'll see. Hot on my ass. Back to back. I thought we had it, but our damage is lower than it looks. Damage is too low. God damn it. Damn. Shit. Not one orbital, man, nothing. That run was trolley. Miter didn't give me one soul heart. Not one. Ah.
Should I use rune last? I didn't think so, but you're probably right. I thought Krampus's head was gonna do more than that.
Poopy bombs. I know I had Miter because I picked up Miter.
Just went in there and died one more time, but I figured, fuck it.
Save myself the trouble, we gotta get through it. Are you kidding me? Here we go. Nope, he's just gonna stand in that, he's exploded.
I can't deal with it.
Is resetting avoid negative streak? I don't even know. I just reset because it was faster. I wanted to get through this. Trying to get these unlocks done. Should have started on hard mode, damn it. I'm salty, I didn't know. Definitely adds, I don't know, a better feel to the game on hard mode, I feel. A lot more fun. The normal mode's cool for the crazy chaos build, but the hard mode's a lot. Seems to be quite a bit more balanced. I mean, you still get carrying. Obviously, it's gonna happen once in a while, but it's not as common from my experience so far. I swear you don't get basement at all now. Once you unlock the cellar, it's just nothing but cellar. Is that the truth? If I even had a basement? I am playing with the controller, yeah. Bad plays. Bad plays. Just need that unicorn nub again. That was OP as fuck. Faster than that, with no devil deal, there's no way. No, we're still pin deathless in rebirth, don't worry. Basement. Key, nice. It's a lot harder to judge which of monsters' tiers are one damage tiers now and which are have a heart. I don't know if they're just all one damage or not. This one might be because he's champion. Cheers up, shot speed down. I can deal with that. I want to go back and take a little damage. So we have our horror battle on. Rocking. Well, that wasn't exactly how I wanted to take damage. But it worked. By health. Do you need a controller for co-op? I believe so. I don't think you can do it on a keyboard. I'm not 100% though. I haven't tried. Controller's great though. Let me press start on the controller. What in the fuck is that? Revenge fly. What does that do? Oh, carried. Carry. Come on, be good, be good. Oh, wow, I've never seen just a trinket. Can I get a god room on basement too? Smartfly's a bro. Oh, Smartfly that attacks if you get hit. That's cool. Confused the shit out of me. I thought we had two Larrys, and then there was one, and then they split again. Tears and shot speed. Oh, well, since... God, the hairball counts as a guppy piece now, but that's way better damage. Don't know why they added a guppy piece and made the hairball count. That's a lot of guppy. Eve is a lot better in this game. A lot better. It's really nice that her horror battle works on a whole heart now instead of a half heart too. Look at you. Holy champions. It's too many colors. I don't know if it's rainbow. Rainbow. Yeah, he told me about the Guppy Hairball Challenge. I'm jealous. I love Guppy's Hairball. No thank you. Thousand things that proc Necromonicon now. The devil. Well, that teleported me past that annoying ass room. Just now unlocked a small rock? I was wondering if it existed. I'm so happy it's unlocked. God, I almost don't want to take that because I'm gonna lose my horror bad one. That did. Didn't say shit.
it still the next run? I could have swore I got one on the same run as now. There's not like any item rooms in any of the challenge runs, if I'm not mistaken. I didn't do a challenge run that had an item room in it, that's for sure. But I only did like 8 out of the 20. 7 out of the 20, something like that. Not as many as Cobalt did. No idea what we're doing over here. We're just popping the Dead Sea Scrolls. See what happens. Cards. Careful with the dice rooms, though. They can absolutely destroy your run. Classic room. Doesn't work the same. They can jump over the wall. Oh, sweet. I can't believe it doesn't tell you what it does anymore. It makes it extra fucking confusing. Can I get some health, please? Or keys. That's what I meant. Joker, magician. Tempted to just pop this Joker and see what happens. Our damage is pretty bad and we need to save some time here. Get hit to spawn the dead bird attack like combo. No Call of Duty.
Nope.
That'll be mad if we would have gotten the double deal naturally. You're always better to save it. What's up, J-Dog? That happened.
Did I have a fucking invisible death head? Awesome. Awesome. What a weird combo.
Nice. That stings bad. Fucking three items and they're all garbage.
Damn. Can it be a D6 now? It didn't used to be able to be a D6. So, that's why I didn't even think of it. Is that a new feature? Three breakfasts. Wild. Cobalt's not up for another... They're not going live for another 2 hours. Hopefully he sleeps as long as he can, because he was looking pretty fucking rough when he went to bed. I sleep easy. So, he's been having some issues. Hopefully he'll... some fucking sleep. I'll run a long shift if I have to. I don't want him killing himself. Sweet suffering is not the worst thing ever. Come on. Health up, it's empty. About second breakfast. I love second breakfast. It's my favorite. This room's not friendly. Not friendly at all. Fuck you. They've definitely made the nights easier than they used to be. Oh my god, we got a key! Ha! Oh.
relic.
Definitely different. Dealing with a controller. That poop out of the way right now. This is interesting. Wish I was flying. I feel a hell of a lot more comfortable as flying. I could have, like, hovered over a rock. Still obviously OP as fuck, it's just there's a lot of shit going on in this room. You can run your ep- the fucking fly just run into me? I did not even need to see it coming. Shoot across the screen. Damn, mask. You got a big old boner for me. Shit. Yeah, this part sucks.
Yeah.
This part sucks. Get off the fucking horse. I'm slowed to shit! The slow doesn't affect war. The slow doesn't affect war. How the fuck was I supposed to know? That's bullshit. That's just the game saying, fuck you. Fuck you, sir. Fuck you.
Can't switch the keyboard mid-game. Can't do it. I would love to have switched to keyboard mouse for that. We can still maybe get our chest unlocked. You didn't see what happened there. My Dead Sea Scrolls proc Yumheart. So I could have Yumhearted and maybe survived. I still would have had a war hot on my ass. I'm out. That orbital saved me. I'm using the joystick again. I much prefer that. The combo. Yeah, I like the joystick better too. I was using it last time I had a big fetus. And the Epic Fetus challenge, but apparently my brain forgot about it. That is the perfect amount. Wealth at what cost is nice. Relic. I might as well kill these easy rooms. Watch it. Coming through. Freaked out a little bit right there. I want to use Dead Sea Scrolls again because we don't want to heal. I want to keep ourselves in Polaroid proc. Oh, fuck you. I lied, we want to heal. Die. Change. Don't know what this one does. I have no idea. Oh, is it a D6? Cool. God! Lack of any warning time.
Can't hit me.
Oh. They're super short, Will. They're, like, ridiculously short. Like, Krampus can brimstone you twice. In one shot. It's even pre-womb. And then you get to womb where you're, like, super used to having long invincibility frames. And you get nothing. I really hate the way, like, you have to let him get right up next to you. I'm gonna leave health on the ground this time, because I'd like to get back on Polaroid proc, if possible. Dun dun. Damn. This is an Eve hard mode run. I'm gonna get the chest, hopefully, here. We almost had it our last run, but we died. Real long hollow. A long black one.
I guess I won't go back and Polaroid proc. I don't want to burn up that many hearts. Hopefully it doesn't bite me in the ass.
Okay, I died on the last hit to Blue Baby a minute, not long ago, so I feel your suffering. I can't do the lamb, I don't have the negative, I have the Polaroid. It's not an option. You have to pick at foot which one you're going for. Those aren't G-stomps, man. Get out of here. Clear the easy rooms, or relic procs. Bomb out of this one, just for the hell of it, just to be safe. You bump that joystick, you're dropping a bomb. Be careful with that. I feel like they made Loki easier, though, just a little bit. I still hate this room. Oh, homing tears. I
damage with that.
Oh, it didn't take my other orbital.
Right on my head. Sweet suffering. Now it took my other orbital. People are asking if it exists. It exists! Okay. Carry this just in case it does something cool. Fuck, this room sucks. Literally just keep moving and hope that God the Brim doesn't hit. Wow, this is a dead end room too. Oh god, we got another death. Where the fuck is this warp? It keeps disappearing. There he is. Mega! Ha ha ha! Bob and Wiener! Little Bob and Wiener. I think it's gonna be through this other big room. Oh my god. Fucking pinball. Temporary badass. Mm-hmm.
6.5.
Dodge that. Thinking out. Maybe.
Nope. Damn, double tap.
Rip.
That's the most been in one room. It's not even a hard room. Wow, Ryan, right. Don't tell me I'm gonna fuck this up on an easy ass room. Now this room, on the other hand, if I need it. One more room fucking with the wrong direction. That hurts. That hurts. Make me work for all these fucking runs, man.
Polaroid procs, or three hits with one Polaroid proc. Try to find our super secret. God, I don't know what I want to do. The absolute full clear. All but one room, I guess.
Not an absolute full clear.
I'm gonna clear that last room. Tech point 5, it is, White Knight.
I think 2 Polaroid procs is the better call. I think. I think so.
That works too. Yes, by leaving behind red hearts, every time I got hit, Polaroid is going to proc a 5-second invulnerability shield. So, take the red heart, get hit 3 times with only 1 5-second invulnerability shield, where I can't be hit for 5 seconds, or take the 2 soul hearts, can get hit twice, 2 5-second shields. I opted for the pull, it didn't matter, I flawlessed it, so. Unlock anything? Sack dagger. So Eve is done except hard mode to the box, or to the black room and the speed room. I don't feel like another Eve run. No thank you.